kicking for the Cavaliers, number 5, Tucker Fisher. And back deep for the Warriors is Lynch and Jones. Take over. First and 10 on their own 20-yard line. The Warriors will have the ball at the Cavalier 43-yard line, first and 10, Warriors. Carry. Tackled by Alex Zahner, Shane Schumann. And Hunter Evans. The ball is still marked at the 43, second and 10 for the Warriors. A.J. Cooper. Officials spot the ball at the 41-yard line. Bring up a third down play. Third and 8 for the Warriors. Number 35, Fox, Ian Brown on the tackle. That'll bring up a first down, first and 10 for the Warriors on the Cavalier 22-yard line. On the carry, forced out of bounds by Schumann. Officials spot the ball at the 21-yard line, second down and 9.
They crosswalk and screwed it up.
Let's go, Cavaliers! Let's go! Let's go, Cavaliers! Let's go! Let's go, Cavaliers!
Winamac touchdown by number one, Jaden Carey. Number 88, Max Murray on for the extra point.
Yell at me if I get in your way.
The extra point is good at the 9-minute, 19-second mark of the first quarter. It's Winamac 7, your Cavaliers 0.
Especially, that's not my good side either. I don't want that on TV. Murray's kick returned by number 40, Shane Schumann, to the Cavalier 30-yard line, where it'll be first and 10, Cavalier. Fisher's handoff to Ortiz. Official spot the ball at the 34-yard line. Bring up a second down play. Second and 6. 82. Bell on the tackle. Ortiz on the carry. Spot the ball at the 38-yard line, where it'll bring up a third down and 3 play for the Cavaliers. Blake Thompson on the carry. Tackle by Terry. And Brant. Spot the ball at the 44-yard line. We'll bring up a first down, Cavaliers. Ortiz on the carry. Flag on the play. Forced out of bounds by number 7, Braden Lynch. Personal foul on the Warriors. Officials will spot the ball at the
33-yard line of the Warriors. First and 10, Cavaliers. Thompson on the carry. Tackled by Clark. Bring up a second down play, second and 9 from the Winamac 32-yard line. Schumann on the carry. Tackled by Padel. Bring up a third down play from the Winamac 30-yard line. Third and 7 for the Cavaliers. By number 1, Terry. Schumann's carry brings up a Cavalier first down. Officials spot the ball at the 21-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers. On the carry, tackled by 85, Padel. Officials spot the ball inside the 20-yard line. It'll be second down and 9 for the Cavaliers. Cavaliers on for the 2-point conversion. Schumann on the carry, the conversion fails. At the 5-minute, 5-second mark of the first quarter, Winamac 7, your Cavaliers 6. Thank you.
kick for the Cavaliers. Back deep for the Warriors. Number 7, Lynch. And number 22, Pastorisi. Ben Lee on the tackle. Terry's return out to the, check that, number 7, Lynch on the return to the Warrior 33-yard line. First and 10, Winnemac. Second down and short play for the Warriors. Check that. First down for the Warriors. Jones on the carry. Ortiz on the tackle. Zahner on the tackle. Penalty on the Warriors.
What did they call?
I don't know. I thought it was a
spot the ball on the Winnemac 46-yard line. Bring up a second down play. Second and 7.
The running back can grab.
On the carry, Schumann on the tackle. Officials spot the ball inside Cavalier territory at the 48-yard line. Bring up a third down play. Third and 1 for the Warriors. Compton on the carry.
Let's go! Let's fight victory tonight! Let's go!
Bring up a Warrior first down. Official spot the ball inside Cavalier territory at the 50 or 46-yard line. Thompson's pass incomplete to Trent Fox. Bring up a second down play. Second and 10 for the Warriors. Tackled by Ian Brown. Bring up a Winamac first down. Spot the ball at the 10-yard line. Compton on the carry, tackled by Schumann and Hunter Evans. Flag on the play. Top block on the Warriors. Officials spot the ball at the Cavalier 32-yard line. Bring up a first and goal from the 32. Tackled by
defense,
Jason Cadle
defense,
and Emiliano Ortiz.
Defense.
Officials spot the ball at the Cavalier 16-yard line, second and goal. Seven, Braden Lynch for a Warrior touchdown. Murray's extra point is good at the 25.5 second mark in the first quarter. Winamac 14, your Cavaliers 6.
Let's go, Palmer!
Murray on the kick, back deep for the Cavaliers, Ortiz. And Kindernay. Kindernay's return. Tackled by Basinski. Officials spot the ball at the Cavalier 25-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers. Thompson on the carry, tackled by number 7, Lynch. Officials spot the ball at the 30-yard line, bring up a 2nd down and 6 play for the Cavaliers. At the end of the first quarter, it's Winamac 14, your Cavaliers 6. End of the first quarter, it's Peru 7, Rochester 0. Cavaliers will have a 2nd down play, 2nd and 6 from their own 30. Ortiz on the carry. No gain on the play. Bring up a 3rd down and 6 play for the Cavaliers. In the first quarter, it's Caston 8. North White 0. Ortiz on the carry. Loss on the play. Compton on the tackle. Bring up a 4th down play for the Cavaliers. 4th and 7 from their own 29. Timeout, Cavaliers.
Touchdown, Colbert!
Update on a score. Caston 15, North White 0 at the end of one. Pioneer 16, Triton 0, end of one. Fisher back to punt. Number 7, Lynch deep for the Warriors. Officials spot the ball at the Warrior 40-yard line. Bring up a first and 10 for the Warriors. On the carry, tackled by 50 Ben Lee and 40 Schumann. Officials spot the ball at the Winamax 49-yard line. Bring up a second down and 11 play for the Warriors. Clark on the carry. Hunter Evans on the tackle. Official spot the ball at the Winamax 36-yard line. Bring up a third down and 14 for the Warriors. Thompson on sack by a host of Cavaliers and 82 A.J. Cooper. Officials spot the ball at the 35-yard line. Bring up a fourth down play for the Warriors. Braden Heater on the punt. Back deep for the Cavaliers. Number 30, Blake Thompson. Thompson on the return, tackled by a host of Warriors. Officials will spot the ball at the Cavalier 39-yard line. Bring up a first and 10 for the Cavaliers. Check that. Officials change the spot to the 38-yard line.
Yeah. Ortiz on the carry. Tackled by Compton. Fisher back to punt. Finch back for the return. Lynch on the return, tackled by number 30, Blake Thompson. Officials spot the ball at the Winnemac 36-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Warriors. Lots of whistles on the play. Play was blown dead. Officials will spot the ball at the Winnemac 30-yard line. We'll bring up a second down play, second and 14. Compton is sacked by Hunter Evans. Officials spot the ball at the 25-yard line. Bring up a fourth down play. Check that. Third down play.
No, it wasn't 80. It was 76.
Third and 21. Compton sacked by Hunter Evans and Shane Schumann. Officials spot the ball at the Winnemac 19-yard line. Fourth down and 26. Peter on to punt. Back deep is or is Thompson. Blake Thompson on the return. Tackled by number 44. Dakota Smith. Schumann on the carry. Tackled by the Winnemac defensive line. Officials spot the ball at the Winnemac 48-yard line. Second down and 9 for the Cavaliers.
Touchdown! 6-4!
Schumann on the carry. Zane Bell on the tackle. Bring up a third down and 8 from the Warrior 47-yard line. Ortiz on the carry. Tackled by Bo Brandt. Officials spot the ball at the Winamac 41-yard line. Bring up a 4th-and-3 play for the Cavaliers. Flag on the play. False start on the Cavaliers. Bring up a 4th down play, 4th and 8 from the Winamac 46-yard line. Chop sandwich, head over and support our Cavalier FFA chapter. Thank you. Caston 29, North White 0. 8 minutes to go in the second. Fisher back to punt. Lynch back for the Warriors. Fisher's pass incomplete to Marquez Anderson. That'll bring up a turnover and down. The Warriors will take over at their own 46-yard line. 1st and 10, Winamac. 1 minute, 19 seconds left in the half. Jones on the carry. Anderson, Cooper, then Zahner on the tackle. Complete to number 7, Lynch. Ortiz on the tackle. Timeout, Winamac. In the half. Winamac, first and goal from the 8. Murray's kick is good at the 24.4 second mark in the second quarter. It's Winamac 21, your Cavaliers 6. Cavaliers is Kinderday and Thompson. Bo Brandt. Cavaliers have the ball, first and 10. Officials spot the ball at the Cavalier 40-yard line. LaVille leading Knox 14-0. Fisher's pass incomplete to Blake Thompson, but a flag on the play. Pass interference on the Warriors. Spot the ball inside Winnemac territory at the 45-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers. Fisher's pass complete to number 10, Emiliano Ortiz. Timeout, Cavaliers. 1 second left on the clock for the half. Patty Ricks Harrell to the press box, please. Patty Ricks Harrell to the press box.
Over, attack! Over, attack!
down and 5 for the Cavaliers. Fisher's pass intercepted by number 12, Compton. Brought down by Schumann and Cooper. And that'll end the first half. First half score, Winamac 21, your Cavaliers 6.
Mr. Croy talk to you about the lines out here? I told him you did it.
I wouldn't get out of here.
No, when we did the hash lines.
Oh.
I said Colton was pushing me, he was leading me.
He probably didn't get mad. He probably thought he was.
told him you did it. Listen, Colton was leading me. I'm not looking where I'm going. I'm just painting a line.
Hopefully next week is better. Yeah, I do it before Friday.
Oh no, all this is gonna be done by Thursday. I'm nothing on the field on Friday.
Yeah, no one changed.
That's my goal. No work on the field on Friday.
No one changed.
Wondering if they're scrambling all the lunch Friday because it's like a 2-hour thing.
Yeah. Well, it's all afternoon. And you guys get early dismissal.
Yep. And sophomores and freshmen don't have their lunch almost close to one. Hopefully they...
Well, they'll open up the concession stand, too. So they'll have that.
Yeah.
I like it. What, juniors and seniors get first lunch?
Ours is third after middle school.
Yeah, but you guys get first high school lunch?
Yep. They should have done seniors and junior lunch.
No, you gotta get the smaller kids fed first. So, the sixth grade is the biggest concern, is getting them in and getting them. Because that's the way the elementary runs. You know, the younger kids need food.
Yep.
Like they need to have something in their bodies. So that's why they do that. That, and plus, if you really want to be eating at 10 o'clock, 10:30?
I'm starving when I get home.
I'm starving when I get home. Sometimes it's 3 o'clock.
I usually grab something to snack on when I get home. Well, that's me until dinner time.
Murray set to kick. Back deep, Kindernay and Thompson. Check that, Ortiz. Bring up a second down and nine play. Schultz on the tackle. Thompson on the carry. Forced out of bounds by Clark. Flag on the play. Personal foul on the Warriors.
Yeah.
Officials spot the ball at the Winamac 33-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers. Schumann on the carry. Officials spot the ball at the 32-yard line. Bring up a second down and 9 play for the Cavaliers. Tackle by Fox on the play. Thompson on the carry. Tackled by a host of Warriors. Fourth down and 6 from the Winamac 29-yard line. Fisher on the carry. Tackled by Brandt. And Kiefer. The Cavaliers will turn the ball over on downs. It'll be Winamac ball, first and 10 from the 26-yard line. On the carry, tackled by Ben Lee and Schumann. Bring up a second down and 8 play from the Winamac 28-yard line. Finish on the carry. Bring up a third down play, 3rd and 5 from the 31. Fox on the carry, forced out of bounds by number 10, Emiliano Ortiz. Officials spot the ball at the Cavalier 10-yard line, first and goal.
Second and 3.
Hunter Evans on the tackle. Spot the ball at the Cavalier 3-yard line, second and goal from the 3. On the tackle. Third and goal from the 3-yard line. Pass complete to Fox for a Winamac touchdown. Murray on for the extra point. Second mark of the third quarter. It's Winamac 28, your Cavaliers 6. Set to kick. Back feet for the Cavaliers. 30, Blake Thompson, and 24, Brady Kindernay. Officials spot the ball at the 33-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers.
Get
Get a moving. Lost on the play. Flag on the play. On the Warriors for having too many on the field. Officials walk the ball all the way back to the Cavalier 48-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers. On the carry. Tackle by Lynch. Officials spot the ball at the 45-yard line. Bring up a second down and three play for the Cavaliers. Ball's marked at the Winamac 39-yard line. Ortiz on the carry. Terry on the tackle.
Go, boys! Go, mom! Go, hands! Go!
Ball marked at the 36-yard line. Second down and seven for the Cavaliers. Flag on the play.
Go, boys! Go, Bucks! Go, Cavs!
Schumann on the carry. finish on the tackle. Brings up a Cavalier first down. Ball spotted on the 21-yard line. First and 10, Cavaliers. Stacked up by a host of Warriors. Ball spotted at the 20-yard line. Bring up a second down and 9 play for the Cavaliers. On the carry. Brant on the tackle, as well as Keeper. Bring up a third down play, third and 1 for the Cavaliers. Ball spotted at the Winamac 12-yard line. Fisher on the carry. Picks up a Cavalier first down. Ball spotted at the 9-yard line. First and goal for the Cavaliers from the Winamac 9-yard line. Thompson on the carry. Ball marked at the 6-yard line. Bring up a second and goal from the 6. At the end of the third quarter, it's Winamac 28, your Cavaliers 6. Grad Dr. Tim Day is on the Winamac sideline. Second down and goal from the 6 for the Cavaliers. Schumann on the carry. Got a third down play, third and goal from the 1.
you're outside the back. He went outside. He went outside of 12. He ran on the outside. Get it up there, bro.
Fourth down.
Oh, no. I don't know. Up there, there's.
Officials timeout. Down play coming. Fourth and goal from the one for the Cavaliers. Carry for a Cavalier touchdown. Cavaliers on for the 2-point conversion. Emiliano
it's too loud, you're too old. That's Freedom Rock. We're turning it up. Fisher set to kick. It'll be Winnemac ball at the Cavalier 49-yard line. On the carry. Hunter Evans and Tucker Fisher on the tackle. Bring up a second down play, second and nine from the 48. Cavalier 43. First down, ball spotted at the 36-yard line, first and 10, Warriors. Second down play, second and nine from the 35. Play third and eight from the Cavalier 34. pass, incomplete. Pass to Braden Lynch. Cato on the coverage. Brings up a fourth down play, fourth and eight from the 34. Peter set to punt. Ortiz back deep. Where the Cavaliers will have the ball at their own 20. First and 10, Cavaliers. Ortiz on the carry. Loses a yard on the play, bringing up his second down and 11 play from the Cavalier 19. Bo Brandt on the tackle. On the carry. Cavaliers. Fisher's pass, intercepted by number 7, Braden Lynch. Warriors take over at their Cavalier 48-yard line, first and 10. Jones on the carry. Tackled by Lee and Alex Zahner. No gain on the play. Second and 10 for the Warriors. On the carry. Tackle by Hunter Evans. Bring up a third down play, third and 7 from the 45. Pass incomplete. Quarterback rush by number 5, Tucker Fisher. Peters punt to Blake Thompson. Downed at the 6-yard line, first and 10, Cavaliers. Second and 11 from the 5. Incomplete pass. Bring up a third down play. Third and 11. Intercepted by Trent Fox. Cooper on the tackle. Winnemac will have the ball at the Cavalier 29-yard line. First and 10, Warriors. Fox on the carry. Schumann on the tackle. Ball's on the 25-yard line. Second down and six. Carry. Schumann on the tackle. Bring up a third down play, third and five from the Cavalier 24. First down, Warriors.